Massachusetts Congressman Jake Auchincloss spoke about the relationship of the two countries on MSNBC recently.
Secretary Blinken is traveling to China right now in a position of strength. We're stronger in the Indo-Pacific relative to China than we were 6 months ago, thanks to key deals with Japan, South Korea, Taiwan, India, Australia. We are establishing that we're going to have a strong presence in the Indo-Pacific for a generation to come.